Welcome back to day 5. Today we are leaving Port St. Joe and headed to Panama City to find a cool anchorage.
What are you looking at?
Gotta come look at it upside down. The water is just such a beautiful color of green. And Aaron and I are looking at it. And then I started looking at it upside down and it's really fun.
I wanna see.
It's greener than this rope.
Wow. Going 8 knots, and Olivia's down here filling water bottles.
Here, Aiden.
And I
That's really amazing.
Yeah, I drew all my face.
Yep, you did great. So actually, no, wait, where are we? We're in Landon's Lagoon?
Land's End.
Land's End, there we go. Landon's Lagoon sounds better.
If we come back, I want to come here. If we brought a kayak or a board, we could go all up in there where it's shallow.
I totally agree.
Yes, we're saving the thing.
We found this nice little anchorage area here, right next to all these little grass flats. It's called Land's End in Panama City Beach.
There's our crazy kids throwing the dinghy back. They're doing pretty good. The fly landed on my camera. There's some amazing grass flats out here that we're gonna snorkel in.
She tried to bite it, look.
All right, I'm gonna do some snorkeling.
Hi. So apparently the kids found a starfish snorkeling.
How many arms did the starfish have?
Six.
Five or six? Show me with your hands how big it was. Whoa, really? That's cool. That's awesome. Olivia, there's a starfish right here. Starfish. That's the same starfish y'all saw snorkeling. Stick around for the last episode when we sail back home to Destin.